This situation in Kabaare Ward, Bisheshe Division in Ibanda Municipality, following a heavy downpour accompanied by winds, left many residents devastated. Residents have asked the Prime Minister's office to intervene and save the situation. My house was destroyed. Also my household property. I am stranded with nowhere to sleep. I am very confused at the moment. I have nothing to feed my grandchildren. All my banana plantations were destroyed. I asked for help from the government and other residents who were not affected. Chembago Primary School, which was under construction by parents, is among the most affected facilities in Ibanda Municipality.
On the building that fall in the school, pupils were all gathered and removed and taken to another classroom.
Ibanda Municipality Mayor Apollo Twine has advised the community to plant windbreakers to prevent such disaster.
The plantations are down. Many homesteads were affected. So we are here to see how we can help these people and to inform the center, the central government for help.
Nobody was harmed and all pupils are all present. Nothing that was destroyed apart from the building.
Story by Timothy Mushabe for the news.